You're still up? Don't worry, I'm all ready for bed now, and that means you don't have to be alone anymore. Yeah, I saw you sleeping before. You had a bad dream? Well, you know you never have bad dreams while I'm sleeping next to you. I know you love when I rub your head like that. That always makes you feel better. Just close your eyes. Just like that. And just feel me caressing you ever so gently. Yeah, I know. It's tough to fall asleep sometimes. Especially when you have so many stressful things to do the following day. Don't let that stop you from getting a good night's sleep, okay? You so desperately need it. Yeah, so you can focus tomorrow and just get everything done efficiently. Absolutely. I mean, you'd have less energy and it would probably be harder for you to focus, so that's all I'm saying. I just want you to feel nice and regenerated for tomorrow. Yeah, it's not even midnight yet. Yeah, you could easily still get like 7 hours of sleep. Uninterrupted, of course. Oh, don't worry about the pups. I'll let them out, okay? I know tomorrow's gonna be a tough one for you, and yeah, exactly. I want to make it as easy as possible for you. Yes, I did. I packed you lunch. It's all in the fridge, just in case you don't have time to go out tomorrow. I don't want you to be hungry all day. So you'll be all caught up on sleep and you'll be fed, and maybe the day won't be so bad. Is that what you'd like? You got it. Yeah, I mean, I know you work so hard and and I know this has been a really stressful week for you in general, so I'll do anything I can to brighten up your mood, even in the smallest of ways. Sure, I can pick up the dry cleaning tomorrow. Yeah, no, I have some time, and if it means that you'll come home earlier. I know, baby. You know, in our waking life, we think that we're somewhat healed from the trauma that we've went through, and all of a sudden when we dream, we relive certain memories or flashbacks. I know, honey. I know that you've been battling those nightmares for a long time now. Yeah, it could be incredibly difficult sometimes to try to fight them off and you know, because you can't control it where your subconscious goes. Then all of a sudden, before we know it, we're dreaming and and we usually don't even remember all the dreams we have anyway, but sometimes when you have a nightmare, it's hard not to remember it. Yeah, I've been through it myself so many times, and I find that when I think about happy things before I go to bed, you know, things that make me feel positive and uplift me. It tends to help sometimes. It seems sometimes like we've made peace with things, but then when we relive the trauma in a dream, it makes us feel like we just took 3 steps back. I know, and on top of all the things that you have to deal with tomorrow, you definitely don't need any kind of nightmares to haunt you as the day goes on, so I'm right here, and I promise that you're gonna get a good night's sleep, okay? Filled with peace and serenity, and no bad thoughts, and definitely no nightmares, okay? I love you so much. I do, baby. I really, really do. And I hate when you're dreaming about bad things and I can't save you from them. I'll wake up before you and, Yeah, you'll kind of toss and turn a little bit, or you'll breathe really heavily. And I can tell that you're stressed in some way while you're dreaming. It's all right, baby. You can share those things with me whenever you're ready. There's no rush. You know, I do realize that there's things from your past that you might not be ready to talk about yet, and I would never push you to do so. But just know that nothing's gonna scare me away from you. You can tell me anything, and I'll do my best to understand why or how you must have felt when that was going on. Of course, I mean, I couldn't agree more. Being able to truly understand the other person, there's just something so special about that, don't you think? To genuinely be able to relate to that person on the deepest of levels, to have a connection like no other. Yeah, baby, of course. We could take our time building that. That's why I never want to rush you to tell me anything. All I'm saying now is it just pains me to know that you are experiencing trauma within those nightmares, and you know, you just have to take it. But yeah, you want me to wake you up next time I see you tossing and turning? Anything to make you feel better? Anything to save you in whatever way I can? Exactly. I just want your mind to find some level of peace while you're in REM sleep. Yeah, babe, you deserve it. Everything will work out tomorrow, don't worry. And even if it doesn't, you still have a warm, loving home that's waiting for you. Yes, that's all you can do sometimes. Just take it day by day. I believe in you. Sweet dreams, baby. I love when you spoon me. Hmm.